Using RingCentral Call Queues. Let's take a look at an existing call queue and how it works. Call queues are used to route and distribute calls to several users' extensions. A call queue will always have an extension and a name. You can refer to it on the company greeting. For example, press 1 for customer service. Callers who make this selection will be connected to the extension of an available member of a group of users that are assigned to serve the call queue. Call queues can also have direct and dedicated numbers assigned to them. For example, many companies put their customer service or sales telephone number on their website. You can add a direct number here. When a call enters a call queue, you can control the greeting that the caller hears during regular and after hours. The greeting can be a RingCentral greeting or a custom one that you record over the phone or upload from your computer. The call will ring to group members on a rotating, simultaneous, or fixed order. When calls are distributed using the rotating option, all call queue members will receive approximately the same number of calls over time. The simultaneous option rings every group member at the same time and connects the call to the first person to answer the call, while the fixed order option routes calls to the same set of extensions in a predefined order. The audio while connecting and interrupt audio settings direct what callers hear while they wait for the calls to be answered by a member of the call queue. Additional advanced features of RingCentral call queues are more fully described in the Customer Care Center at success.ringcentral.com. Finally, if no member of the call queue picks up the call, the caller will hear the voicemail greeting that is set up here. You can also define which mailbox the call queue message goes to and who should receive notifications for voicemails, missed calls, and received faxes. Call queues can be a powerful addition to your phone system.